What if the perfect location suddenly became available? A 12,258 square foot facility on 3 acres in Newcastle that used to be a veterinary specialty center. The Brandywine Valley SPCA would add 7,658 square feet of state-of-the-art space for shelter animals. An ICU will allow us to treat critically ill dogs and cats from all of the Brandywine Valley SPCA locations, as well as family pets whose owners can't afford a specialty vet. Every adoptable dog will have an indoor-outdoor kennel. Outdoor yards will allow every dog to play every day. Twice the space for adoptable cats will also include an outdoor catio. A large community room will help us extend humane education, volunteer efforts, and corporate service groups. Twice the clinic space will allow us to help more clients with low-cost veterinary services. The current Newcastle campus opened in 2016. We've outgrown that space, and it no longer meets all the needs of the community.
We can't do this without you. We need everyone in the community to make this happen. Let's start today to make a better tomorrow for our needy, abused, and homeless pets in our community. Dream.